Are you tired of watching the same old stuff online repetitively? Are you over hearing the same elevator music behind a boring narrator? Do you long for a channel that's factual, fun, informative, and releases quality content daily? Introducing Alux.com. We're all that and more. But Aluxers, you've got to watch now, because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I mean, this channel literally sells itself. But wait, there's more. If you stay right where you are, we'll share 15 reasons why people buy infomercial products. Welcome to Alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. If you're not subscribed yet, you're missing out. Number 1. It all began in 1949. Aluxers, this multi-billion dollar industry is believed to have started in 1949. The world's first infomercial was for a Vitamix blender to help people make healthier eating choices. Vitamix has been a family business since 1921, and William Grover Barnard, whom everyone called Papa, was convinced to take his live demonstration onto the airwaves. And he did that with great success, releasing an almost 30-minute demonstration about his product. He made a dish comprising of a carrot, raisins, peanuts, an apple, a cucumber, and an egg with its shell. His sales pitch is booming and convincing, and sales went through the roof. He gave out his home phone number. I mean, that's all they had. And he sat beside his bed all night taking order after order. The person connecting the calls would say, "You've got 30 people holding on." And Aluxers, the infomercial was born. Operators are standing by to take you to number 2. Infomercials create an urgent response. Infomercials are all about driving action now. They don't want people to think about their purchase decision. Time is money, and wasting precious time thinking about whether or not you need the product will probably lose the sale. So, the big reason why infomercials work is they create a sense of urgency. If you don't purchase this amazing deal right away, you'll never get this opportunity again. Direct response marketing is very effective. The call to action is repeated several times. The call to action is repeated several times. The call to action is repeated several times. Direct response marketing makes it easy for people to follow through, and it's such an easy way for marketers to manage the effectiveness of the sales. Number 3. Infomercials are repetitive. The call to action is repeated several times. Okay, Aluxers, we promise not to say it again, but you get the point. Who can forget the George Foreman grill? Did you want beautiful skin like Jessica Simpson? And oh my god, didn't you also want a set of Jinsu steak knives? The product name sticks in your mind for a lifetime. Infomercial creators excel at hammering the point home. Number 4. Viewers trust the salesperson. Stephen Leacock, a 19th century humorist, once said that advertising is the science of arresting the human intelligence long enough to get money from it. While we should always be skeptical of any kind of advertising, infomercials work because we have trustworthy names endorsing the product. We just mentioned George Foreman and Jessica Simpson. They're super convincing of the sale of their endorsed products. Pitchmen are the people who sell the product. Hi, Billy Mays here for pretty much, well, anything. At one stage, the late Billy Mays was the pitchman for 14 different products. Buyers feel like a friend is telling them about a great product they must buy. And take Billy Mays as the perfect example. Everyone knew of him and trusted him. But right now, it's Alux here with another fantastic fact coming up next. Number 5. Money-back guarantee. Aluxers, have you ever bought an infomercial product and actually asked for your money back? If you have, you're in the minority. Most people wouldn't have even bothered, but it's still nice to know if you really think the product is that shitty, you can get your money back. One of the many reasons that people buy infomercial products is they feel the purchase is less risky because if it doesn't work, they'll get their money back. It's estimated that an infomercial costs anything from $25,000 to $250,000 to produce a 30-minute segment. They would definitely make damn sure the product works first so people don't send them back for a refund, don't you think? Number 6. Solves a common problem. Shoppers love to identify with a problem and see the solution, even if the solution means you need to make 2 easy payments of $19.99. You become part of the solution, which is money well spent. Infomercials lure people in with the tried and tested copywriting principle of problem, agitate, solve. If the product solves a problem, marketers use that to their advantage. They reveal the problem, they identify with it, and then they highlight further problems if that specific problem is not solved. Right away, of course. Then you'll have testimonials, which we'll get into soon, that show the buyer of the product is now problem-free. Ah, success. And naturally, the solution is not available in stores. And speaking of not available in stores, we've got merch, which is only available at alux.com/merch. Number 7. Buyers feel part of the celeb clique if the product is endorsed. The man who once dug a hole with a spoon, now known as the Grand Canyon, Chuck Norris has endorsed Total Gym. Cindy Crawford did Meaningful Beauty. Justin Bieber and Jessica Simpson both did Proactive. And of course, George Foreman and the Foreman Grill. Many celebrities make a fortune endorsing products on infomercials, and even though we may never be able to hang out with these celebrities, we feel a certain level of connectivity knowing we use the same skincare range as JB, or we gym in a similar way to Chuck Norris. It makes us feel like we're a celeb, albeit a much poorer one. Still to come, we'll share great tips on how to avoid falling into the limited offer trap. Number 8. Real-life testimonials inspire trust in the product. A big reason why people buy infomercial products is the testimonials show real people, just like the viewer, people that they can relate to and feel comfortable with. Sadly though, these testimonials are not always legit, as seen by weight loss company Jenny Craig, who got called out for using a fake testimonial. They used one of their employees to give a fake testimonial, and a little birdie told me that they got fined $37,800 for their transgression. And if you love a good infomercial, be sure to watch our video, The 10 Most Successful Infomercials of All Time. Number 9. Repetitively showing how effective the product is. Don't worry, Aluxers, we won't repeat ourselves this time, but one of the reasons people believe in the product they're buying is they've seen it work, not once, not twice, but 30 times. You've seen the how to use a raw egg to determine your mattress is awful test ad nauseum. You've watched Richard Simmons sweating to the oldies and couldn't help but notice Suzanne Summers' firm thighs thanks to the Thighmaster. We're all very well aware of how these products work. We know that they do work, and best of all, we know if we buy right now, we'll get another for free. Number 10. People are targeted when they're alone and lonely. It's proven that lonely people shop more. There are several reasons why, but shopping fills a void. It's also addictive, releasing endorphins and dopamine every time a purchase is made. In the past, infomercials were generally reserved for late at night, targeting a specific demographic. It made sense, as airspace was a lot cheaper. The other reason why late-night infomercials are a success is that people are often tired and don't always make informed decisions. Buyers are more vulnerable and open to suggestive advertising. These days, there are 24-hour, 7-day-a-week infomercial channels, and their audience is highly diverse. Now, don't go anywhere, Aluxers, because studies show millions of Americans suffer from this. Number 11. Customers are spoon-fed to move them to the purchase. Yep, millions of Americans suffer from being spoon-fed to purchase a product they've seen on an infomercial. Buying anything through an infomercial is as easy as picking up your phone right now and dialing 1-800-INFOMERCIAL. That's 1-800-INFOMERCIAL. Make sure to have your credit card details handy as our operators are standing by. Did you find yourself easily buying a bedazzler because you somehow realized how badly you needed it? Or what about a topsy-tail gathering dust in your drawer? And we're pretty sure you might be one of the millions of people who succumbed to a Snuggie. Well, don't fret. It's all par for the infomercial course. And besides, a little buyer's remorse never killed anybody. Number 12. Buyers feel like they're part of the action. Even though infomercials are a hard sell, you don't realize it until it's too late. The scripts and actors are all designed to draw the viewer in, to make them feel like they're part of the action. Have you ever been part of a chat show audience? Most of the time, they're pretty fun and exciting. Well, unless it's the Ellen Show, but we digress. So, watching an infomercial gives you that same feeling of excitement, a little bit of adrenaline, and before you know it, your ShamWow cloths are arriving in the mail. Number 13. The dialogue is written to keep you watching. How many infomercial liners can you think of off the top of your head? Plenty, we're sure. As seen on TV, buy two, get the third free. Never pay for a covered repair again. Risk-free trial. Free gift. Hey, Luxers, have you ever had to pay for a gift in your life? How redundant. Just pay shipping and handling. Stick around. We're going to show you something that will blow your mind. And those are just scratching at the surface. Scriptwriters are so good at keeping you watching that you've invested so much time in the infomercial, you might even feel suckered into buying the product. Number 14, it's a mini production. The adverts are hilarious, but you feel like you're watching a short movie. We absolutely loved Nerd Skincare's infomercials featuring Laura Clary, who, by the way, if you're not aware yet, is pregnant with her second child. The advert for Squatty Potty has been dubbed the greatest viral ad in internet history, which catapulted the toilet accessory to instant fame. Within 4 months, the commercial was viewed 66 million times. And yes, Aluxers, it'll give you the best poop of your lifetime, guaranteed. Number 15. You can shop from the comfort of your own home. We know it's a saying that's been repeated a lot since COVID-19 struck, but it's a slogan that goes hand in hand with infomercials. Of course, now we all realize how wonderful it is to stay home all day in our snuggies, hammering away at our slap chop while wearing our Rejuvenique electric facial mask. To wrap this up in the famous words of Billy Mays, life's a pitch, and then you buy. Well, Aluxers, we'd love to know, what was your best infomercial purchase to date? Tell us in the comments. And since you stuck with us until the end, we of course have a bonus for you. Here it is. It's easy to fall into the buying trap. So Aluxers, here's what to do to avoid having a wax vac ear cleaner delivered straight to your door. Wait 10 minutes before placing the order. If the excitement fades, it's not meant to be. Look into other options. You might find a much better deal somewhere else. Calculate all of the costs, not just the product, and refuse all of the add-ons. Join us tomorrow for free right here on Alux.com. And remember to subscribe for free and like this video for, you guessed it, totally free.